in the old Coliseum, where my dad played for the San Francisco Shamrocks. And speaking of off-ice curves, there are guys in that building that have done that officiating when my dad was playing. So we were there doing a game. The San Jose Sharks were there. And they came and gave me a picture of the old Shamrocks with my dad. And they were pretty cool. Yeah.
Well, Sider had that puck the whole time.
Related that beautiful story. It's a beautiful thing, that kid. My dad was a defenseman, too. And shot from the right side. I'm not sure he was as nimble as...